You will not take my child from me. I will fight you with everything I have.
I will not expose Will to your instability.
You did this to me!
You know, if a scent lingers on your clothes, it could at least be mine. You remember me, right? Your fiancé?
Stepping aside. So find someone else to help you add to your collection of bastards.
He's out of anger that he doesn't mean. I told him to drop it and let it go.
Well, you failed. Noah's life was in your hands, and you sold him out!
Hey!
You're gonna have to wait to be interviewed.
You son of a bitch! My daughter was shot because of you!
No, you don't know that. Nobody knows that, Julie. You don't even know. Jennifer, Julie!
You were on my side, and now you're suddenly on her side.
No, no, no. This is not about sides, okay? I just think we should get out of here so we can talk.
No, I don't want to get out of here, Nick, because you're a traitor.
Paige, she thinks you should go in for an observation.
Go where? Fairview?
I'm sorry, you want to have me come in it?
Paige. Baby, I love you so much. I love you so much.
Okay, but maybe instead of accusing me of having ulterior motives, you should take a look at your own.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means that you're steering clear of me to punish yourself for choosing me over Morgan.
God, Katie, here, please, let me just help you sit down.
Don't you touch me.
Oh, God, you're alive. Thank God, you're alive. Wake up. Wake up. No, wake up.
Say all this to yourself. You self-centered, overly dramatic, stupid-ass bitch.
You know, in fact, I have to wonder if any child would even want you for a mother in the first place.
How dare you say that to me when you know I miscarried two babies? How dare you?
I see you for the pathetic liar you are.
I didn't steal those diamonds. I didn't hide them from the feds. That was all on you. Too bad they don't have family suites in prison. You could be locked up with dear old dad.
See what a clever, handsome, desirable man you are.
I don't have to prove anything. You already know that. You made it clear. Twice.
You assume that I'm cheating on you because you cheated on your husband.
Everything that happened and why it happened. The night your husband and I made love. Go at it. Does he tell you to keep your eyes open so you can see how much he loves it?
Patch liked it rough, too.
I'm gonna kill you!
Hey!
I'm gonna kill you!
Hey!
You sold out Noah so you could stay at someone else's company?
No. I sold out Noah to keep us at Newman Enterprises.
No, I'm not gonna calm down. Why should I?
Well, for the baby's
sake. Stop! Don't you ever mention this baby again.
Sam.
You disgust me. I hope you spend every day for the rest of your life wondering who's gonna hold a dagger to your throat.
Carly and Sonny are lucky that Morgan was the only casualty to their lousy parenting. I mean, look, they stood to lose far more the moment their misbegotten runt got behind the wheel. Let me tell you.
What? Say it again, you bastard!
With my family and now you are targeting my grandfather. Never again! I love him!
is now possible. Thank you.
You're a liar and a thief.
The life he's had, ripped away from his family, ripped away from his home, and before that?
What is that supposed to mean?
Well, it's not like he's ever had a Leave It to Beaver lifestyle with this revolving door of father figures and...
Hey, what's going on?
Edie Jennings,
what?
You are under arrest.
Hope.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
You must be Maxie. Hello, Maxie. I'm Valentine. I'm gonna assume you've heard of me. Lulu, you must have a lot of questions.
You bastard.
That's enough.
No, no. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good martini.